YouTube, welcome back to another video on the channel. We're currently here in Farming Simulator 22, and we are starting from absolutely nothing today. Now, you're probably wondering how I got all this equipment. Well, I actually rented it out here today for free for my field, guys. Not my field, but this field is I'm going to get around $500 here for harvesting oat in field 34, and we have to take it to the sell point, and we'll get around $500, so... Yeah, I'm actually starting from zero here today, guys, so I have nothing. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my owned items. I don't know how to... Okay, here we go. Ready? Owned items. There are no items, no leased. Like, literally just borrowed items. Oh my god. And these aren't mine. That's not good. I'm going to go ahead and take this. Not truck, but this thing is loud. Not the truck, the tractor, but here we go. And that was terrible. Back it up right here. Right now, I think I'm gonna move the harvester out of the way. Call it fire. If only I had a trailer to carry all this stuff. Okay, we're not that advanced yet. So I think we can connect another trailer to this. Oh, and of course it has to have the bad back. Why is it connected like that? Ew. Now it's gonna be harder to back it up. See what I mean, guys? That's all it does. We have to head down the field, and I'm not even sure. Okay, we have to straighten this thing out like every 2 seconds. That's what I hate about it. Not tractors, trailers. Trailers suck. Look, they curve and you can't do anything. Bro! Like this? I'm just failing. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Please. Yes. Perfect. Now we've got double on here. Perfect. Now, let's go and leave that thing here for now. So we have to go all the way down to field 34, which actually is not far away. It's next to me. I don't know why. So, if you guys are wondering why field 69 is really blinking,
that bad.
Oh, we have to unfold it first. Alright. Alright, we Yeah, no duh, you become stupid. I know it's because of your contract work. I am the contractor. Okay, we're gonna disable Stall Slash. I'll be nice, I don't want the- Oh my god. Yeah, this is bad, guys. Going on for them, so I'm not picking up the straw. I don't care what they say. No thank you. I am not picking up all this straw because I need like a whole... Oh, we're already 10% complete, guys. We didn't even finish the first line. Is that crazy? So yeah, they're gonna have to get straw. They're gonna have to pick up all this. Because what I sure am. All they want me to do is this and then take it to the cell point. $500 for that, so that's pretty exciting. Are those carrots? I don't know what I've got. It's either carrots or like I don't know. Carrots, corn. But yeah, we are, take a look at this, guys. Currently my first job today, guys. And it's not even in my equipment, but my first job. I should probably pay attention. And yeah, that's exactly what I did. I mean, hey, we're 30% complete. So, we'll probably do this in two or three more passovers. And then we're gonna have to get the spots in our fence. Not that nice. I think that's a straw right now. What is this? Oh, no, duh. I had no clue. But yeah, that just shows you right there. This is not my equipment. I just kind of borrowed it. We might be able to get this one more. We're doing a pretty good job for this, right? Almit Farming Incorporated. Go ahead and hire me, please. I need some money. Yeah. Literally nothing. And let's hope we get a tip here, because I'm really hoping we get like maybe $500 tip. Maybe like a... Oh my god, it says 68.6 hours of time on this. That is a lot of time on a harvester. Oh my god. Alright, we are missing a little bit over here. That's okay. These people must have harvested a lot of fields. Because holy, that is a lot. Let's go back in this person's room. Hopefully they won't mind, right? They're gonna come over and be like, hey, I have a video of your harvester. Like, my camera caught a video of your harvester just, running into my, carrot. Or my field carrot. You got some expanding with it. Oh, no, it wasn't me. It was Almit Farming Incorporated. On our first field, looking pretty successful. Except those ones. I have to fix this one later. Hey, I think we're making it, guys. 71%. We just need to finish this row and then get the small spot behind this and we're done. Actually, no, we have to get the tractor. Drifting in the field. There we go, got all of this. one piece we are missing back here, I'm gonna be annoyed. I think it is. Oh, are you serious? Can I just cut this with my hands? So, don't work like that. Well, guys, here we go again. Get in the way when I'm right here, bro. Oh my god. What an NPC. Here we go. Perfect. Here we go. And fill this thing up. I don't even know if we need two trailers, but they gave us two trailers, so. Yeah, that'll work out, I guess. So is that it? Do I not need any more items? Where do I take this now? Take this to... What did my job say? Where is it? Contracts, here we go. Okay, take the product to Grain Cell Point North. Grain Cell Point North, let's find that. So, north is up here. Of course they're making me go all the way up here. Grain Cell Point North, let's look for that. Animal dealer, is this it? No. Grain Cell Point North. Maybe that's not north? Does it have to be north, though? Why can't it just be, like, south? Or, like, down by where I am? Maybe it is. Bakery, water fill point. Where is this place at? Hello? Supermarket. Carpentry. What the heck? Green Point North. I don't see it anywhere. I have an idea that this... No, that's Taylor Shaw. Then where do we go? What is this place? 204. What is Farmland 204? Hello? Oh my god. I really can't find it. I, like, actually cannot find it. Am I... Wait. Grain Cell Point. Is that... No, that's a grain mill. Oh my god. Grain Mill Plus. Why can't it just be north? That's what it said, right? I'm not going, like... Am I this dumb? Please. Sawmill. Why is there two sawmills, bro? Spinnery. Farmer's Market. Oil mill. Animal dealer. Cereal factory. What is this? Won't let me click on it. Tailor shop. None of this. Wait, Lime seeds, fertilizer, minerals. Okay. I think I'm going insane. I'm going insane. What does it say? Green cell point north. Where is that at? Where is green? Oh my gosh! Where is green cell point north? I do not know. Please help me. Green cell point. Biogas plant? That's not it. Grains. We have grain, so we need to find something that says grain on it. Am I not showing it? Okay, what is this? Lime seeds, fertilizer, mineral. That's not it. Grain cell point north. Oh my god, wait, grain mill plus. Do you think it'll let us take it there? Hello? Maybe I'm just, like, missing it. Where is it? Sawmill? Why is the sawmill that, though? You know what? I don't care. We're taking it to Grain Mill Plus. We'll see what they do if we take it to Grain Mill Plus. Will they let us do that? I don't know. But, we can go ahead and detach the other one. We don't need that. And kind of make it up. So, we're going to this grain mill. I don't care what they say. We have to go to the north one. Well, I can't find the north one. I don't even know if it exists. So, they're just going to have to deal with nothing falls out here. I hope I got the entire field. Here we go, let's see what happens. Okay. Ready guys? I hope that the loading is okay. I can overload it, but I don't know if it's the right point. It's kind of a test here. Oh my god, we're getting money. Did I deliver it to the wrong place? Guys? Green stuff. Guys? That was the wrong place. I mean, I kind of already knew that, but like, I just wanted to see. Watch now, I find it. But, I mean, hey, we're sitting at like $2,000 right now, so I'm happy with that. You know what? See you later. I'm using this for free transportation now. Technically, it ain't mine, but like, that's great. I don't really care. Taking it here and then I'll do it. I'm just gonna tell them I got their food hard. No, I'm gonna say that I got there and the field was just already harvested. Done with this mission. I mean, this job, whatever it is, I do not care. Please cancel. All right, we now have 2,000 bucks though. So total missing crops. Oopsies. That's not good. Minus $2,125. But I mean, I kind of got that much. So. Yeah, guys, we failed two missions so far. No, why did I collect it? I am so dumb. I am so dumb. No! I just completely failed my... No! No! Why'd I do that? I have $46, bro. No way. I have $46. Oh, my God. So the stuff that I need, like the big harvesters that I need for my jobs are what? So this is the one, 419K, and I have $46. Oh my god, what can I buy with $46? Does anyone know? Why did I collect it? I'm so dumb. No way. I mean, hey, we can't even buy a scooter, bro. We can't even buy a shopping cart. Are you serious? Wait, what if I were to rent out a car? let's just go ahead and check here. Okay. So, I don't want anything fancy big here. I just need, like, a nice little work truck. Let's go see the pickup 2017. I'm going to lease this. I don't even have enough. What's the leasing cost? It doesn't even say. Yeah, this is bad. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next episode. And, yeah, I just completely failed this mission. Oh, God.